today we're back with simple exercises. You can pick up your coin box, you can pick up some detergent, you can pick up anything. Because we say we're thinking outside the box, but we're trying to get your exercise in, so any and everything will be helpful to you. Today I have a medicine ball, and we'll be doing two different circuits, so you can incorporate this right after you do your warm-up. And of course your warm-up is when you're doing your marching in place, and you're just getting those legs and that body warmed up. And so once you finish doing this warm-up, we're gonna go right into the circuit of getting your detergent bottle or your coin box or something heavy that you can get a little momentum out of it so you can burn a little more calories. And so here we go. With the ball or with whatever you have, you'll pick it up. Always bend at the knees and begin. So we'll pick the ball up and we'll squat. Make sure you got the butt back. And this is how we're gonna do it. You got your butt back and you're just touching it down. Pick it up, touch it down. And once you're doing that, you're working the whole body. And so once we do 10 of these, we'll go right into the next circuit. Okay, and we're about there, and we'll drop the ball, and then you'll go walking in place. Or a little jog, that'll help you. But the whole thing of our movement is keep it simple, but you're gonna keep it moving. So our next circuit is, once again, pick up the ball or whatever you have, arms in, and twist. All you're doing is twisting to the side. Twisting to the side, left and right. You're trying to work those obliques, left and right. You're doing great. Just keep it up and keep it simple. We're almost there. I'm sure you should be able to feel it now. We're almost there. And now you're gonna put the ball back down. And then bring it back from the beginning. And we're running in place. Or you're walking in place. We just wanna keep that momentum up as we're going. Never stop moving because you want those calories to be burning. Every step that you move. And you don't wanna waste time. Because sometimes you only may have 5 or 10 minutes. And when you have those short minutes, you wanna get everything you can in at that time. So my next move is, you'll pick it up, squat down, pick it up, and overhead press. And you're just pushing it up. And you're standing still and just pushing it up. Pushing it up. Simple as that. If your arms aren't able to go up, just keep it side to side, just like this. Just like this. But if you are, push those arms up, push it up, and keep it simple. You don't have to push up all the way. Sometimes you're just halfway because you're learning how to get that weight over your head. And next thing we do it and drop. You put it down and we're back to our step. Stepping in place, stepping in place. I know you feel it now because we're doing it. We're doing it, keeping it simple. Simple exercises to keep you moving throughout the day, burning calories constantly. So once you finish this exercise, don't mess it up. Go get you some good protein and veggies and keep that day going. And I know on our next visit, we'll get some lower body in, and I know you're gonna kill it. So stop and have a great day. Peace.